But Beth, how impressed have you been with Lacey Lane? I mean, for somebody to have as much experience under her belt, I mean, she's knocking them down.
I completely appreciate that, but Lacey Lane, she comes to us from the Hall of Famers, the Dudley Boys. I think she's got some great things up her sleeve.
619 into the cover and a kick out by Conchi. 619 without the connection. And Lacey now right to the face.
I expect this to be an electrifying, fast-paced match from Lacey.
The very verbal Conchi, as we learned in round number one.
This means everything to Tay Nara. She got knocked out in the first round last year.
Yeah, she believes she has so much to prove in this year's Mae Young Classic. My God, did you hear that? That's one way to get Lane off the ropes.
We've talked about how important it is to have your hands in your offense in order to hold
Conchi
your
position. Into the cover, shoulders are down in Lane at two. So one thing I've learned about Tanara this year compared to last year's tournament, she's so much more determined, she's so much more vicious.
So she's really found herself in the ring, and she's found herself as a woman.
Lacey Lane, though, will play fire with fire, to use the old cliche.
Uh-oh, stumbling.
Lane with a clothesline. Lacey Lane, unique move. And look at her go! Face first goes Conchi. Lane into the cover to advance to the quarters. Almost had her in a kick out.